I just landed my first fish out of Newburgh. There we go. It's a dink, but take it. What's going on, guys? Today I'm fishing Newburgh Lake. I haven't fished this lake in so long and I miss it. Here's my second fish. It's a nice 17 inch bass. I got him on a fluke. The first one I got on a chatterbait, but this one is like 1 minute later, almost the same spot, and he was in there. It's really fat. Nice 17 incher. Oh, so happy. She's gone. Let's get some more. It's a nice day. It's a little bit windy, but maybe the fish like it. I don't mind it. Third one on a chatterbait. Here's a fourth little guy. It's a dink. There we go. Got my first, fifth bass of the day on a frog. There it is. It's not big, but I'm having a lot of fun. Got another one. That's a bit better one. On the frog again. He missed the first time. And I stopped it. Just twist it a little bit and grab it. It was pretty cool.